Okay, so what we've done is I've stripped away all of the cowling, so it's just a bare engine, because I can always attach something to do it. I've got my temperature gauge on there, and at the moment it's reading 62 degrees, so that's fine. And as you can see, it's actually running quite smoothly now, firing on both cylinders. Might be because it's run for a while. Vibrating the table quite a lot, moving around. So I've stuck a plank there just to try and counteract it, basically. So it's running. I'm trying to tune it down so that I can get it to run smoothly at a lower speed, just because the idling, the way it idles is a good tell as to how well it's carburetting. So we're okay. Quite happy. You can see it. There you go. Nice bit of fire there.